Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. Opposition politician Joanna Mamombe says ZANU-PF is an irresponsible government. As she said this while commenting on reports of the devastating El Nino-induced drought, which is ravaging most parts of Zimbabwe. Mamombe says instead of ZANU-PF fulfilling its mandate, it's busy with this 2030 mantra. As she says, millions of people are starving while millions of livestock are dying due to lack of water and grazing land. Joanna Mamombe speaks against Mnangagwa's third term, asserting that they should stop their vision 2030 and instead focus on the current needs of the country. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.